Hello, Ranos here, and welcome episode of Warframe, where we're going to be looking at the new thing that just been added. what was it called? Nightwave. Only 57 minutes ago. And here we go. I think we find it from... Well, hello! Oh my.
It's a bad moon, dreamers. Can you feel it?
No.
From my perch at Nightwave, I listen at the windows of the wealthy and well-to-do. Ever heard of Saturn VI?
No.
News to me, too. Turns out the Grenier have a max pen floating some 6 leagues deep in the gas. No one knew about it, because no one ever busted out. Until now, right. Some Grenier meathead they started calling the Wolf, on account of him taking up howling at night.
That's a Warframe, I think.
Doing the time, fabbing bombs with the rest of his con brothers. Apple of the Warden's eye.
But something it's definitely Grenier.
And now he's out there on the loose.
Pretty sure you can get that armor though.
Wolf of Saturn VI.
Okay then.
Greed, brutality, oppression.
Wolf crap.
True stories all.
Huh.
The system is full of them. Dreamers.
Okay.
You listening?
Yes.
The system needs you performing your good deeds for the day. Nora needs it. Needs you to act, to change things. Hear the news, dreams. Hear it, or be it.
Well, salute. Cool. Yeah, Warframe's that.
Because in Nora's system, no good act goes unrewarded.
For Gregatas, secondary fire will shoot. Oh, wow. Gives it a secondary fire.
Listening to Nightwave.
Killing two or more enemies will refund the ammo. Cool. 20,000! That's a lot! That's a lot of credits too. Hello. Nice. Quantum Mutilus. The infected mass accumulates 200% of the damage that goes through it and deals it in 15 meter radius when it expires. Secondary fire will manually detonate the existing mass. Another 20,000 kuva. Napalm grenades for the Penta. Grenades that leave burning patches on impact plus 30 base status chance. Oh wow. Base status chance? Saturn 16. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, I need that! Look for rages. Wolf Howl. Summon the pack. More formers. Oh, there we go. The Cyander. And an Umbra former. Then there's the armor. How the frick do they get up that high? Up to radio. Cred offerings. Well, I already got that. Let's hide what I already own. Oh. This is crafted already on him. Not that one, though. Oh, that's a skin. Okay. Heat sword, already got that. Already got that. Huh. That'd be pretty fun to get. Oh, you actually get to all of Vulban's parts here. Interesting. That's another skin. Huh. I think I'll save all my credits for that thing. Because it's the only thing here that I don't have. You see, I've got everything else. Yeah, I got that one. Huh. I guess if I have enough leftover points, I'll get the skins, because why not? Anyhoodle, tune in. Just gonna do the same thing again. Yeah, it is. Okay. Hello.
Let's check what's next.
Okay.
Nora is all about incentivizing.
Wait, that was timed? Weekly refreshes. 2 days, 4 days, 3 hours. But that's when they got 2 days, 3 hours. I don't know what to do. How do we stop?
Time for Nora to say goodnight.
Okay. So now what? I have no idea. I'll figure it out. I'm an idiot. These are the challenges. I gotta complete these. There's no actual mission. So, fully socket 5 item treasures. Don't really want to do that yet, but well, I'll just do that. It's not like I don't have enough of the damn things. So I go down here. You see? Yunk. I have plenty to fill. So that'll actually be an easy one to do. Which means I can actually turn the darn thing off.
What have we got on the line?
Complete 9 invasion missions of any type. Complete 0 out of 8 bounties in place of Einolon. Okay. 3 capture missions. Kill 500 enemies. That'll be easy. Scans for Cephalon Samaris. Oh bugger, I've already done mine today! Complete 3 waves of the Sanctuary Onslaught, no easy. 100 Xmas, also easy. Kill or capture an Eidolon Hydralisk. Won't be doing that one because that's the highest rank, I think. Or is it second? Complete a sortie while playing with a friend or clanmate. Well, I'm not going to be able to do that one. I just hope this entire thing doesn't reset upon that, because that would just be stupid. How will anyone reach this one? Well, I guess all I gotta go do is... Well, deploy Glyph. Starters, so let's equip that. And then I... guess I'll do something? I don't know. Whee! Glyph, 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 Glyph. Where's the Glyph deployer? There we go. Oh, then. I wonder, can I do that here? Nope. So, I'm gonna figure out what to do. And then do it. Okay, I'm here for Onslaught. Let's see if it was here. Yep, that guy's going through. Ooh, that's what it looks like on the other side. And, bonk! Okay. Oh, they all. Where's the old weapon? I didn't realize. Don't remember it being like that. Hello. Snap you. Why am I going slow? Strange. I actually hit the guy. Is that? Oh my god, 500 kills, a specific type. XMS! No. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there's someone over here. One of these things here, too. Right above. You reload. Got him. That's at 25 now. So luckily I don't have to kill that many in a single mission. That would be safe. Especially for the Xmas ones. I could easily do it in a survival. Well, 1 hour long survival. I'm not sure I can keep doing do those anymore. You know, due to the changes. Ooh. I can keep some of them still for a bit. On Earth's a frost bugger. Okay, there's a bunch here. Oh, hi. Remind me, I'm just reloading. We're almost done with this wave. We'll have to do two more waves to guarantee victory. And bump. And got that going on here. There we go. Okay, 1 out of 3. And boom! Okay, that's not gonna really help all that much. Okay. Got it. Not sure where they went. This seems like my turtle sent flying. Give me a second. Just reloading. Hi. Purple crit? What's that purple all about? That door's open. There's nothing on either side. And boom! Hey, I always forget that I earn tons of, focus here. Set them down. It's through here anyway. Apparently graphical glitches. There's 10 Xmas ones down. Hello. They need to get that there, but oh well. They're making good progress on the kill count. Them down. Gonna blow myself there. Wait, I don't damage myself with that. Oh, there's another fire. Anyway. Give me a second. Here we go. Boom. 150 down. Not too hard. Come here. No. You're rude! Okay. And to go through. C4 relic. You're okay then. Boom! Alright. Took him out. Okay. Do not enjoy the protections of synthesis. For you, failure has real life consequences. Okay. Oops, I need to get that. We need to reload. That's my energy still restoring. Well, but quickly anyway. And do you mind? Rude. And boom. Who drained my energy? You buggers! Hello. How long will I keep the energy for, though? Dang it. Me. Calm down. $225 at the moment. There we go. Well, these guys taken down. Hi. You're one of the pain in the ass draining on my head. I'm really doing almost all the damage here. Was that just coincidental due to, you know, my old shocking starts? Hi. Die. Ooh, energy. Ooh, someone's draining it. Reload. My. And boom. Do you mind? And there we go. That's that one done.
Ladies and gentlemen, listeners of all ages, I present to you, walking amongst us, the once and future badass.
Okay. Wait, the others aren't following me, are they? Oh, bugger me! It's by myself. Well, I'll make this. Oh, host migration. God dang it! Is it not? Good. I can't do anything. Well, anyway, since we completed the first one, how about we, stop here for now? Well, not the actual video, but I'll just be back after I finish this, wave. I was like, got a lot of, focus from that. Either way, I did complete one of those things. So, how about we go take a pokey? 3,000. I haven't gone up to... I haven't got that up to full yet, so I can't get to this. It shows it's done. It's a weekly. That's a daily. Oh, bug, why did I place it? Oh well. Well, looks like I don't have to do them all in one go. But this does mean I have to do an awful lot. That was not going to be possible due to the fact I've already done today's. Complete bounties, complete 8 bounties. I wonder if each stage will count as a different bounty. So it is a weekly, so it's something that's easy to do anyway. And that, I just need to find stars. And that, easy as well. And so is that. In fact, I got 2 capture missions from the Red Veil to do. So I'm going to go off and do that. Maybe next time when I come back, we'll have even more things. Who knows? I just hope all these don't change weekly. Because I want to get that. So anyway.
Let's check what's next.
Okay. So anyway, I will end this here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episode. I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.